good to see players taking it so seriously and playing competitively, which is always nice. And a lot of young boys from domestic cricket who have craved for this opportunity to play in front of a crowd, to play in such a competitive atmosphere, and that's great to see.
How do you see for your journey? Because you said goodbye last year to IPL international cricket. How you see your journey?
It's been good. I think I'm very blessed. God has been kind to me, so I'm enjoying whatever I'm doing right now.
And there's lots of option wicketkeeper right now, Rishabh Pant and Sam Druzil. What do you think, how you see that pool now?
There's always good competition, and that's good for Indian cricket. You have a good strong base to work with, plenty of players to choose from, and that's always a good sign of a healthy cricket team. It's good to see players taking it so seriously and playing competitively, which is always nice. And a lot of young boys from domestic cricket who have craved for this opportunity to play in front of a crowd, to play in such a competitive atmosphere, and that's great to see.
How do you see for your journey? Because you said goodbye last year to IPL international cricket. How you see your journey?
It's been good. I think I'm very blessed. God has been kind to me, so I'm enjoying whatever I'm doing right now.
And there's lots of option wicketkeeper right now, Rishabh Pant and Sam Druzil. What do you think? How you see that pool now?
There's always good competition, and that's good for Indian cricket. You have a good strong base to work with, plenty of players to choose from, and that's always a good sign of a healthy cricket team.